What up? It's your boy T-Bird and Reaction Days Music Monday, about to cap it all with some random guy. So, last week I wrapped up the 90s era with 1999. Unfortunately, we had to go straight to 99 from 97 because they had 198. And that being said, the 90s are done with for now, unless he do some redo of some of the ones he had in the past 90s, like he done with 93. Hopefully, he does a redo of 98 since we didn't have that. But in the meantime, there's two decades I was down wanting to do. So the question was, shall I go forward and keep going with the 2000s, or I shall go backwards, literally, and I do mean literally, with the 70s. So that being said, although I kind of didn't want to do the 70s, but I don't mind at all, 83% of y'all selected me to keep going forward and take it to the 2000s. So that being said, we're going to do the best songs of 2000 as we go. We check out the songs that kicked off the new millennium, Y2K. And I can say that the new millennium increased the music genre for damn near every genre to the moon. We had a lot of crossover hits, a lot of popular hits from darn near every single genre, from pop as the top one, of course, hip-hop, R&B, even rock, and even country through the whole 2000. A lot of collaboration between genre as well too in the 2000 as well too. So a lot of people who got known in groups and hip hop undergroundly or in R&B as well too had a lot of breakouts in the 2000s as well. So we'll check things out with the 2000s, see who kicked off the new millennium of music with the best songs of the 2000s. And this is an earlier one, so if he does release a new version of this, I will kindly react to it. So without further ado, the best songs of 2000, let's get it. Oh, introduction to Craig David. Oh, yeah. Savage Garden, Nick. Let's wait till we get a little breakout. With the new drummer. Okay. Alright, like I said, we are in new millennium and we still get some Madonna. So you know Madonna's gonna keep on working though. So yes. Yep. Look at this. David Gray. Maybe that seems still holding it down. Oh, we'll break out for a recap. And return on YouTube! And max by 20. And Britney Spears, good to our second album. Hip hip. Who's up is in the blocks of the country, girls? Oh yeah! Come on, leave me breathless. Yep. Yeah, there we go. They're back. I told y'all. While Backstreet Boys holding out the second album 99, their right will come back in the 2000. I told y'all. Let's get it. And more of the return for Red Hot Chili Peppers. I am with her breakout. Well, Christina Aguilera. Whitney and Lee Gray, yes. That's why St. Louis popular rapper right here, the one and only Nelly in the St. Louis Ticks. Come on. Sting came back. Hey! And Janet made her little return too. Well, she kind of made it in 1998, but we saw what happened with that. But she made her little return in her return to movies, well, too, starring in Night Professor. Too. Yep. That's it. That was parodier now. Yeah, more Craig David. Yep, bomb funk from C's, yep. Oh, Mattel, his second album. There go the other boy band, 90 Degree Greens. Samantha Bumpo, wow, remember her. Oh yeah, Wu-Tang came back. Mine's ODB at the time, but he was but this is around the time he was holding jail. Yep, Tony Braxton came back here well too. Creed Fire. Yeah. When he was still doing her thing. Oh, no, yeah. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, we 3 hour Spice Girls was getting a little solo run. First, it was Jerry, Ginger. Well, truthfully, well, three of the ones that only sing was Jerry, Melanie, and Mel C and Mel B. I'm not sure we're going to have Mel B on here, but we'll see. Oh, yep. Hold on. We getting a little freeze up. So, like I was saying. We had a little Spice Girl, had a little breakup in solo career, first with the Mills and then Jerry. Well, Jerry was the person left. And it's Tyja! She's like, I don't care about no Britney or Christian Leia, I'm gonna blow these blondes out. She did. Oh, Cisco, his little solo. Oh! And Destiny Child with the first child with featuring only three members, one new member. Oh, it's Sonique! And Breakout, Silk, Breakout. Yup. It's gonna be May. And Bon Jovi made a little return. Oh, you remember him? Oh, yep. Yep. This is when they had two new members, but one of them 11. Yep. Yep. Ah, there we go! I knew it was gonna be 2000. The other. Oh, and we get Pink. Debut of Pink. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Left Light guy's still here. Oh yeah, we get Moby. We got other dance guy, Moby. Battle Moby and Fatboy Slim. Think of the other one with Melly C. Red Left Eye. That's Club 7. Yep. That Paul had an official breakout. Yep. Yep. Bread,
Oh, the Sugar Babes. They made a debut. Yep, Porcelain. Moby. Rick and Muffin. Y'all All Saints, yeah. This is when we was getting some British girl bands. First with Sugar Babes and then All Saints. At the spot, Falling Spice Girls. Falling Spice Girls. Oh yeah, Robbie. More about solo Robbie. Oh! Ultimate Dance Song. Yep. The video that featured the two new members, Farrah and Michelle, but then Farrah ended up leaving later on. And we became a trio. Tom Jones came back. Oh! And we get a gospel girl group, Mary Mary. Vega Bose still holding down. Backstreet, say it, we still got it. We good. Yeah, Ricky Martin. Oh, yeah. Yo, how can I not forget about this song? Because that my man, William Hong. Oh, my God. This, how can I not forget about this song? Because of William Hong. Go back. Yes. Oh, yep. Yeah. I'll be lonely. Oh, Lean Marlin. I remember her. What's the need? And Callie Marinello may have returned. Yeah, I'm going to join. Oh, AHA came back. What? Yeah. Eminem's holding his place in the hip hop. The rednecks are still doing anything. Okay. If it was holding down, yep. Oh, there you go. I laugh about this because this one when King came out with her R&B side to get into the music scene, and then she like, I'm in there now. Let me express the rest of my true talent out with her pop and rock era as well too, but she came in R&B, like, let me get my foot in during the R&B so I get the rest of myself out. Yes, it was really on BT too. Yep. Yep. Dong dong. Go. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Coldplay, yep. Ah, yes. Fortunately, we witnessed the last few years of our baby girl. So, oh, yeah. More Moby. Yep. Here we go. The hit song with Yellow. Go play. One mark. I stop. There we have it.
the songs that kicked off the millennium, Y2K of 2000 right there. A lot of good stuff right there, I can tell you that for sure. So, that being said, once I finish uploading this, I will put a poll up, see what secondary songs of the 2000s should I do going forward, along with going down the line of the 2000 era going forward. So, other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.